Jerusalem. It might not be easy to find a person who have never heard of this city. The city of pilgrims and secular tourists, it leaves no one indifferent. The city of sadness and joyful hope. The city of contrasts from old tastemen's truth to modern technologies. Jerusalem in the music by Phil Ginsburg. Phil Ginsburg Marathon on iTunes, Amazon, Spotify, and Google Play.